A grand jury says there is enough evidence for the case to move forward against a man accused of a deadly shooting near the Mall of New Hampshire. 22-year-old Tyrese Harris was indicted on alternate second-degree murder charges. He's also charged with reckless conduct and falsifying physical evidence. Attorneys for Harris have claimed he shot Dzemal Cardakovic on South Willow Street in self-defense last October.